Hi guys, in this lesson I'm showing you an easy version to play E flat chord. So put your index finger on 6th fret to bar it with the 6th fret and place the middle ring and pinky on the 8th fret of 2nd, 3rd and 4th string. That is 2nd, 3rd and 4th string of 8th fret and barred on 6th fret. E flat.